Welcome to Zombi.
Zombi.
Notice me, Zombi.
So this is a notice me, Zombi. So this is a re-release slash remaster of Zombie U for the Wii U. In normal mode, you play as a new survivor each time your character dies.
Survivor mode, you play as one survivor. When he dies, the game's over.
Oh yeah, no, normal mode.
Yeah. For Dewey survivors, no leaderboard.
Don't do standard. Come on. Yeah.
What's the matter, Colonel Sanders? Chicken.
In those days shall men seek death, and shall not find it, and shall desire to die, and death shall flee from them.
It looks like a bird. It's a bird!
Caca! Foul clutches. Caca!
God save the queen!
Pretty sure the queen's a zombie.
God save the queen!
In collaboration with Ubisoft Bucharest.
It's pronounced Bucharest.
Can someone clean off the lens?
Yeah, right. That man is dead.
Okay.
You looked really surprised that there's zombies everywhere. Like, you didn't see them coming.
My hands are already sweaty. Knees weak. Mom's spaghetti. One bite will kill you.
One bite?!
It's been...
Use R3 to use your torch. That's a flashlight for all of you Americans out there.
Us Americans. I seriously did think you were gonna pull out a fucking torch. Like, on fire. Wave it around.
I think there's some fucking horse shit.
At least the ads are still displaying. Those advertisers are getting their money's worth.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright.
I eat a potato, so could I?
Oh my wamu. Shindeyu. Zombie!
Wakey wakey, eggs and bakey.
Is this milk? Man, I'm so thirsty.
It is milk. But with the labels on backwards.
Yeah, why is the label backwards? That's milk too.
That looks like pesticide.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's like, those don't look like milk jugs. They look like bleach bottles.
Curl up in the fetal position to symbolize the fragility of my mortality. Oh, look, a generator.
Just kick it. That's not going to attract any attention. You're fine. We're the zombies.
I can nail the barricade.
You shouldn't. You're in a safe house. Why'd you need to?
I don't know. Maybe zombies.
Can you pick up that big ass thermos?
I can't.
You don't need water. What is this? An apocalypse?
Pick up a cricket bat. Fuck yes!
Remember Shaun of the Dead, Josh?
Exactly, that's why I'm stoked. My identity card, my name is Luca.
Luca Singh.
Look at these nuts.
Sometimes when you go to a karaoke bar and you get up on stage and you say, look, I sing. Can you whip out the gat, as we Americans call them? Ready to bust the proverbial cap? How long do you think you would last in a real zombie apocalypse?
Real zombie apocalypse? Not long at all.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think I'd last about 2 minutes. Maybe a couple days. Probably I give myself a week at best.
We're gonna fucking die.
Yes, we are. Wait, look to the left. Hell yeah. Sup, bitch.
That's so touchy.
Oh, I think you fucked up. Check your radar. What radar? Dude, the owners of the Wii U must have been so stoked when this game first came out. They must have been like, dude, fuck yeah.
Okay.
Don't. You shoot it and you respond immediately.
Boom. It's just getting the voice over the...
Yeah, Luca didn't work
it's like,
out.
What the fuck?
You're the new guy.
The fuck is this shit?
Ah, what the fuck, man? I was sleeping, dog. Thwack.
Offering. Ladder.
Friend.
Tayazi. Corollar mods.
I don't know if these are written in a different language or if they're in gibberish.
I think they're in gibberish.
They did not expect you to stop and read these. Turns out they're in French and we're just assholes. John D. predicted the plague. John D.'s nuts! Got him!
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns.
Let's hack it! Now you can leave whenever you want. I couldn't before? Yeah! I just wanted some fucking bunions!
She's kinda cute.
Ew. She's dead. Keep walking. You're telling me she's hot and dead? Jackpot!
Nuka-Cola!
It's like, hey, I have an idea. What? Let's make loot boxes fucking everywhere. Okay?
And they're all empty!
Snorts coke, and they're empty as hell!
Fuck yes. Even the dumpsters are empty.
Even the dirt
cleanest
is
apocalypse
clean.
Ever. If you die to the first zombie you see in the outside world, I'm gonna be fucking.
Got it.
Actually, okay. I'm not going to be pissed. I'm going to laugh my ass off.
Unlock shortcut? I want to find some Ninja Turtles!
Do you already? I'm not allowed to teabag in this game, so I'm going to have to just break your balls anyway. You can't really teabag him if he doesn't have a head, though.
Because you're not trying.
If you don't nuzzle your sweet, sweet sack against his nose, and it doesn't even count.
My sack. My sweet, sweet sack. Drugs?
Flares.
Same thing.
Yeah, if you shoot them directly up your nose. Oh, that's going to be really loud.
Yeah, I got him.
No, you didn't.
This fucking sucks.
We'll just keep
Come
shooting.
Come on! I'm not going to waste ammo. Like,
finish it. Just hit her in the head.
I'm trying.
Freaking ew.
Die, you bastard.
Finish it.
Quack.
Perfect.
So I'd imagine zombie is the plural of zombies. You should get out that gat when you can.
It's Harley Quinn.
Let's go topping.
Rocky!
Beat it, Josh. Beat that meat.
Can I'm hitting the pin! I'm finishing it!
Ma'am, please!
Oh my god.
Ma'am!
He needs some milk!
There's a hammer in this trash can.
There is a hammer in this trash can.
That's not weird.
If it's not nailed down, loot it.
What if it is nailed down? You got a hammer, isn't that the point?
I'm gonna close that.
It's nailed down, you could take it too. Keesh Lorraine. I dated a girl in high school named Keesh Lorraine, and guess what she would say? Tofu salad is 7 pounds.
Best meat.
7 pounds is too heavy for potato salad.
Hey, handsome. God dang it.
Oh, now there's two.
Piss off.
Now there are two of them.
You did it.
I don't know what the objective is anymore.
Who cares? Someone living down here? You're living in the basement?
Oh god, they got raptured!
That's not the apocalypse I was sold in the trailer for this game!
Ooh, he flew.
Damn, you just like cricketed his ass all the way to the roof.
Let's fucking do this.
Oh, it's gat time. What the fuck is that?
Nope! You need to piss off, sir!
Yeah, aim high. Don't miss.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
I don't dig Zombie 2 Electric Boogaloo.
You leveled up to level 1.
Great.
I'm so happy for you. Were you level 0 before?
I fucking
guess.
Is
that even a thing that exists?
He's only dating you because you do his homework.
Oh my god.
You look like a software producer.
I am. I made this game.
Oh. Fuck you.
Fuck you and this game. That'll teach him. No, it fucking won't.
He said it'll fucking teach him. I thought that meant they were gone. So that was a fucking lie. Let me bury you.
You know what?
Who's next?
Him.
I shot this guy right in the fucking head and he didn't die. All right, come here, asshole.
Yay. You did it! You killed all of the infected! You stopped the apocalypse! Congratulations. Get eyes on Buckingham Palace.
God save the queen.
We're gonna go save the queen.
Now what?
Go take a nappy nap.
I wanna take a nappy
nap. It's time for your nap.
Oh, I got a badge to the royal bunker. Glad that was just lying around.
Oh, it actually is called the Royal Bunker. I thought you were just calling Buckingham Palace
No!
the Royal Bunker. I thought it was like a slang term that the hip Brits use these days. Can you open that fridge? No, it's not a fridge. Oh, yes, it is. It's got a handle on it.
Can't believe that worked.
How did you get blood all the fuck over you? Something funny, asshole?
Where's this going? Finish him, maybe. Question mark. Piss off. Oh, shit!
Oh!
What?!
You got infinked!
Infinked? Oh god, I've lost another
one. Lucas Singh is one of them now!
Well, fuck!
Isabel Evans. So, you and your friend Evans are walking down the street and you pass a church, but suddenly just dong, 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 and Evans is like, what is that? And you're like, Isabel Evans.
Son of a bitch.
I think Luca just got unlucky.
He had to die then to show the mechanic.
I don't know. I think it's possible to go all the way. Otherwise, they wouldn't have.
It's like how CCTV man just has this exorbitant amount of cricket bats lying around. It's like, here's a cricket and a fucking pistol. You're set.
Well, no, I feel
oh, God,
like...
it's Lucas!
Oh, it's Luca. Sorry, bud.
Oh, my God. Die already, you fuck.
Wow, dude. He was you a second ago.
That's great!
You having fun, Josh?
Fucking birds.
Caw-caw!
Oh,
one,
look, it's the...
two, three. How many crows have you counted so far, Josh? I think I'm at seven.
Oh, my God. Like, why are you...
I'm counting crows. Mr. Jones and me. Cool.
Oh, whoa, what are you looting there, Izzy? Come on now.
You should eat a med pack or...
Damn, fucking...
Tide Pod or something. What year did this come out? Were Tide Pods a thing?
Tide Pods.
I think this came out in 2015. I don't fucking know.
Fuck.
Buckingham Palace looks weird. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Gonna take a
he's hot, he's dead, and I don't have to look at his stupid face. Jackpot! Oh, hell yeah. Two whole bullets. All right.
Fuck! Shit!
Isabel, no. Isabel,
no!
Oh, Isabel,
die,
so
you son of a
fuck.
Bitch! Yes! Eat shit, asshole!
Yeet.
Where the fuck did you come
damn.
From?
Damn!
You dead.
I don't think he was even a zombie. Look, it's Buckingham Palace!
Oh, it's so pretty. Think I can make it.
Oh, you might pull this off.
I might pull this off.
She's making zombie noises too. She's like, oh.
Oh.
Isabel Evans is one of them now.
Sorry, Izzy.
Well, I guess that does it. Thank you for joining us on Zombie. We're gonna play a part two by ear. No promises though. This might be one to play in the off time. Let's see who's next, and then we'll go ahead and call it.
All right.
What's your name?
Oh, shit, it's Chris Rock.
Toby Watson.
He's an inspector.
Inspector? Hell yeah.
I like the countdown immediately, like, hey, you've been at this for 20 seconds.
Cool.
Okay, I guess we'll...
Well, hey, thanks for joining us. Yeah, go ahead and save it. And
you need to get inside Buckingham Palace. I'm sorry, Izzy. I liked her. I warmed up to her pretty quick.
Well, then you fucking killed her.
It's not my fault.
Whatever. It's nobody's fault.
All right. See you next time.
See you later.
Okay, bye.